When I started as a curator of sculpture at one of the world's top museums of art, I was so excited to walk amongst the greatest artists that have ever lived. But after a while, something became clear to me. I was a woman working in a curatorial team made up entirely of other amazing women, all passionate about the history of sculpture. And yet, in the galleries that I walked around daily, like this one, all I could see were sculptures by men. I couldn't see a version of myself in the history that I curated. I thought, where are all the women sculptors? My research specifically looks at women sculptors from 1660 to 1837. It's these women who are particularly underrepresented in our museums. I'm surveying every UK museum, and I currently estimate that less than 3% of these have sculptures by women from this time. So why are these women invisible in our museums? Firstly, although I've identified over 120 European women sculptors from this time, many of their works are lost to us. Secondly, many women sculptors from this time were wax modellers, like Madame Tussaud. And wax sculpture has been disregarded by art history, and due to its fragility, it's rarely on display. So what can museums do to improve the situation? Yes, they have to start collecting and displaying sculptures by these women, but they have to do more than that. Because inserting women sculptors into our current museum displays amounts to giving them a small seat at a male-dominated table. What museums need to do is change the way they view sculpture. Abandoning the enduring image of Michelangelo, hammer and chisel in hand, hacking away at the marble, and understanding that sculpture comes in all shapes and sizes, and it's all valuable. Sculpture by historic women might be smaller and made in softer materials like wax, but that doesn't make it less important, because part of its importance lies in the fact that it shows women today that their ancestors were creative and talented people too, that sculpture never has been solely the preserve of men. It's my dream that one day I can take my niece Blair to a museum and show her all the amazing women sculptors who existed in history, so that she might understand women are more than just the subjects of sculpture, but they are the makers of sculpture too. Thank you.